buried in the banks of the Red River for years, until the floods unearthed this lost piece of history. Now the search is on to find the burial place of this Civil War soldier.
Mr. Flanagan was obviously owed a tombstone.
Neil Shaw goes in depth, Sunday on First News.